Final minute of the first period. Grossman sending Benn out into the Minnesota zone. Benn away from Marker. He shoots. He scores. What a goal. What a play for Jamie Benn and a 2-0 lead. Wow.
That truly was a full frontal lobotomy on the Wild defenseman. But this all started. Watch this play by Grossman in his own zone. Little pivot, pirouette. He beat three forwards with one pass. Benn. Front on paralyzer. Poor Cam Barker bit hard on the outside. He pulled it back between his legs and then served it upstairs on Jose Theodore.